Greetings, and welcome to the old school RuneScape. Today, we are doing a mini quest called Bar Crawl. It's a mini quest, because you hardly get anything for it. The only prerequisite is 35 levels in the running skill. As far as items go, you will only need some money to do the quest, but map hacking rocks and jewelry will help ease the frustration. Begin by speaking to a barbarian guard outside the barbarian obstacle course. When you demand entry to his playground, he will rudely say that you aren't drunk enough to swing on his swing set. He will then give you a card that lists all the major drinking establishments around the world, and invites you to sample the deadliest drinks ever concocted. Let's get started on the Alcoholics World Tour. You can visit these pubs in any order, but I decided to start with the bar in the Flying Horse Inn in our town. This drink deals massive damage, so make sure you have plenty of health. Next, I went to Blurberry's bar in the Tree Gnome Stronghold. It also does massive damage. At this point, your liver should be melting. Next I went to Yanil, because I forgot about it, or else I would have done it earlier. Go to the Dragon Inn, and get a drink that lowers combat stats. I hope I don't have to fight anything soon, because I'm already halfway dead. Now go to the Village of Seers. The Forester's Arms bar will serve you a drink that lowers your combat stats further. It also reduces your deforestation, wood carving, and pyromania skills, proving that the only true environmentalists are perpetually drunk. You should probably go to the Rusty Anchor in Port Serim next. You get a drink that gives you the hiccups. That's so intense. Now ride on the Happy Sailboat to Karamja. It has a bar that will serve you a drink that lowers your combat stats further. If you haven't died from cardiac arrest, walk to Brimhaven. The Dead Man's Chest bar has a drink that lowers all kinds of skills, including food warming, soda brewing, and Sunday school. Why do these bars have to take away everything that's important to me? Now go to Varrock and visit the Blue Moon Inn. The drink there is so gross you will say bleak. Hey, that's not cool. I didn't want to say bleak. Now walk to the hidden bar northeast of the city. The Jolly Boran's drink will steal your soul, making you a zombie. Once you have picked your kidneys up off the floor, head to the Rising Sun bar in Falada. The final drink here will give you a computer virus that makes your screen move. Now that we are so wasted that there is more alcohol than blood in our bodies, return to the barbarian playground and talk to the guard. He will say that he was just joking, man, and that he totally can't believe you just did that. Well, whatever. Even though I'm more drunk than a college student in Germany, I'm going to complete this obstacle course as a sign of courage and bravery.